care what they thought. They were so tired and happy that he fell asleep at once. Next morning, Edward woke up to find nothing had changed. Gordon was still boasting. You watch me, little Edward, as I wish...
Calm that little leg down, Joey.
That would be a splendid sight for you. Goodbye, little Edward. Look out for me this afternoon.
Don't touch your baby. No, no, no. I will scoot him away from you. What train is that, Joe? James?